Biology makes the world go round for a ninth grade teacher at Lehigh Senior High School. Getting students to buy in is the golden ticket for this golden apple recipient.
As NBC2's Evan Dean found out, her method gets down to the molecular level.
Yeah, so moss can be both biotic factor and it can also be an example of a producer.
Because for ninth grade biology teacher Sarah Kazire, the staff and students at Lehigh Senior High are like a second family.
My running joke is I only have one kid at home because I have 180 here. But I do feel like they're mine.
But teaching so many young teens isn't always easy. It requires humor, tough love at times, and of course, a lot of patience.
A terrible analogy, but kids are kind of like puppies. Like, it's really easy to love them, but they're still learning how to be a functioning human. So every day is like a practice trial run for them until they kind of get it right.
What isn't a work in progress is Kazire's ability to reach those students.
Congratulations.
It's obvious. It's a gift, and one that helped earn her a prestigious Golden Apple this year.
Look, she's my favorite teacher.
Why is it?
She's nice and she's actually good at teaching. Like, she's like one of the few classes that I actually learn stuff in.
Now that's some honesty and high praise coming from a high school freshman. Not only does Kazire lead her students, she helps lead the staff here as well.
She supports a lot of our new teachers. I really admire her for that because she is all around. She's an all-around instructional leader and a great instructor.
The way Kazire sees it, her responsibility goes so far beyond just teaching kids about biology and the different types of food webs. It's a responsibility that's greater than that. It's work for the greater good of our society.
Someday these kids have to be our neighbors. So if you want to have good neighbors, you have to teach kids how to be good neighbors. So it's more than just teaching them science. It's about teaching them to be a good human. If I teach them how to be good people, that lasts forever.
Reporting local from Lehigh Senior High, I'm Evan Dean for NBC2.